This is one of about 10 cars that showed up on Naugatuck Drive in Macomb early this morning. They stormed that home. Federal investigators then arrested two people, a man and a woman who lived there. We're told they are suspected of Medicare fraud.
Sir, did you steal any money from Medicare? Do you have any comment about investigation?
The man had nothing to say. The woman who was arrested covered her face. We're told they are two of 19 arrests made today in southeastern Michigan as 10 search warrants were executed. It is part of a national takedown efforting a crackdown on fraud against Medicare. We're told that there are agency owners and employees under arrest in this raid. They're accused of stealing as much as $52 million in southeastern Michigan alone. They run home health care and adult foster care programs, and in some cases, they have targeted the poor and asked for their Social Security numbers. Some of those arrested today are actually accused of offering the poor cash, maybe 50 bucks for those Social Security numbers. They would then use those numbers to steal their identities and bill Medicare for services never delivered. We're told there's going to be a press conference later today laying out all the details of this investigation and how it happened. We'll bring you more information as it becomes available. In Macomb Township, Kim Russell, 7 Action News.